The physiological density or real population density is the number of people per unit area of arable land. A higher physiological density suggests that the available agricultural land is being used by more and may reach its output limit sooner than a country that has a lower physiological density. Egypt is a notable example, with physiological density reaching that of Bangladesh, despite much desert. See also: population density, list of countries by physiological density.